This week on WTF, we set out with Subbagaman to check out some cool places here in Colombo. It's a bumpy ride in a trishaw because that's the whole experience. Let's check out some places that you need to see on a Saturday when you're free here in Colombo. Kailasanathar Swami Devalayam is the oldest in Colombo, and this is our first pit stop here with Subbagaman.
Okay, good.
On Subbagaman, it's always an interesting journey because you pass the best parts of Colombo on a tuk-tuk ride. And this ride is quite interesting because we just poked our faces out to see what's out there in Colombo for you to see. Church Kochikade is believed by everyone, beyond religion, beyond caste, beyond any beliefs. People come here to worship morning, noon and night 24/7. And this is another pit stop with Subbagaman. We're at the Wilgendal Church, and this is the oldest Dutch church in Colombo. And with me I have Rai from Subbagaman. Hi Rai.
Hi Daru.
And tell me the concept of Subbagaman before we get to the location.
Okay, so before we get to the location, Subbagaman basically, I think we realized that there were lots of people coming into Sri Lanka and also Sri Lankans themselves who liked the idea of travelling in a tuk-tuk, as weird as it may seem, but also who wanted to go and see interesting places. So we paired the two, and that's how Subbagaman kind of started.
Alright, and this sort of provides us one route always?
Most of the time our tours are approximately about 3 hours long, and we cover about 6 to 7 locations. But if there's someone who specifically wants to see something, then we try to add that to the itinerary. So we have a set itinerary which covers
this
church. Yeah, we have a Coville, we have the Old Town Hall Museum, and we have a couple of other sites that we go to. And they're generally the set sites, but if someone wants to specifically see something, then we'll try to insert it. But we try to keep it within like 3 hours, so it's still an enjoyable journey and not like a long, tedious one.
I don't think that's the case here because I'm just melting. All right. I just want to know about where we are right now. This is one of the most historical places here in Colombo. We take it for granted because we always try to leave Colombo to see something nice, whereas we have it here itself. That's the whole purpose behind Subbagaman, to bring out the essence of Colombo. And tell me about this.
Okay, so there's a lot to see in Colombo. I think a lot of people don't realize how much there is to see. We have so much heritage and culture, and sometimes we don't really have to, you want to see great buildings, sometimes you want to go to the Gaul Fort. But there are lots of really awesome places to see in Colombo itself. So, and a lot of the places that we have on our itinerary aren't necessarily very touristy. They're slightly non-touristy locations. They're quirky and weird, and you'll see a little bit of that. But this church is the oldest Protestant church in the country. It's a beautiful church. It's got one of the oldest pipe organs that was still in working condition till about 12 years ago. It's also got the original furniture from when the church was built, and many of the Dutch governors were actually buried inside the church. So you see their tombstones that paved the way in the church. So there's a lot to see.
Great. There's just one of the pit stops. From here we are going to a Thambili joint. I'm more happy about that. We'll see you in that.
The setting was back in 1906. We are here at Town Hall. This is the first meeting of the Colombo Town Hall back in 1906, and everyone who's seated here is in a replica of the photograph that you see here.
Good evening and welcome to the show. You're on WTF. Alright, can we do this? So,
is the Queen bothering you?
Thank you. small structure, this is said to be the detention chamber of the last Sinhala ruler, King Sri Vikramaraja Singha. This is where the Subhagaman ride comes to an end, the Gol Buck Lighthouse. I'm sure you would have passed this place many times, but it's a perfect view to see the beautiful Colombo, and this is where the ride stops. Make sure you try this out because there's so much to see in Colombo. We take it for granted, but WTF truly enjoyed it. We'll catch you again with another cool edition. Till then, you keep smiling.